Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR and welcome back to Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. Alright, so we just launched ourselves off from, what was it, Plunderport? I think was the name there. I have not found a single waterfall with a treasure behind it, or, you know, like, even any space behind it. Burning bloop bloom blop blop.
Looks like magic's back on the menu.
That just looks like a poisonous cloud that I want. Where did you come from? Oh hey, since I'm level 18 now, I unlocked whatever the... Oh, summons a hammer, deal lightning damage. Boring. Alright, this doesn't look like a boss fight at all. Just a one-way trip. Ah, here's that checkpoint I needed so much. I don't need these. Alright, cool. I'm always surprised when I'm full on ammo. Which one? I don't know. Huh. That's interesting. One dogfish taken care of.
These hands are ready for blasting.
Ember Eater.
Electric death.
What's right behind me?
Whatever you're doing, fight them. No, keep doing that.
Not sure where I'm supposed to be aiming on this thing. Is this a person?
Agony of my failure. It is as I deserve. You. Have you come to redeem me?
What binds you, spirit?
You are kind to stop my account. It is more than I deserve.
Not see, I'm actually going this way. That's nice and all, but I'm gonna go be a pirate.
But I can be of some assistance. I will grant ingress to their temple.
Yeah, thanks, but
gaze now upon the fields of dead, victims of the coiled cultists.
But being a pirate's cooler than whatever you're going
What's
on about.
He talking about?
See?
Dead.
Wreck of the Marley Maiden. Alright. I'm just gonna run and get on board quick. Yeah, I'm already up here. I know how to take a pirate ship. Don't shoot my bird. My wife. Swiftly pass. Guys, I got like no health. Okay, I picked some up. I was gonna say, I guess there's another pirate right beside me.
They were stripping me, lady, for parts! We can't get her sailing in this condition! Grab the captain's wheel! Now screw her in tight!
Always. See what we can find. That's too many bones. Am I helping the bad guy? Your flag looks awfully piratous. I might be helping the bad guy. Where the second mate? Second mate? Unleash! What is that? Magic mag.
Looking as fine as a lady can look. Over here, we'll raise the Marley Maiden back to fighting ship. A ship's got a soul as much as any man, and I've been practicing my necromancy. Time to get these good bones dancing again. Crew, a tune, if you will.
Right, this can't be evil.
Slickest clipper boats can find. Away ho, all hands on deck. The Marley Maiden cut through our brine. Batten down the hatch and run it down rough necks.
That can't be the right spot for the flag.
Spoke a different name. Lud's Three Wood. What does that mean to you?
He deserved the whole truth. And there's only one way to properly deliver pirate backstory. A tunnel full of music and elaborately staged vignettes. Pieces, everyone!
Please. Tunnel of Lash. Please, please let me ride.
My boat said no. Blow me, puppy boys, blow.
Be true, the skeleton man is on the wolver. One day when our penance is
I just want to ride the world. Just the one. Okay. I'm glad you guys stopped singing.
Together we score more many ashore, and out to the other we both swore. Why, Johnny was my true one more. Blow me, bony boys, blow.
He drew the skeleton man, his song of Wolver crossed the sand. One day when I
and you're so lucky.
Ooh, 19. Sorry, don't mind me. I was just pickpocketing. Like a pirate. They are.
But in my fears of losing him, dealt with the devil and paid in sin. We gained our years but lost our skin. Blow me, bony boys, blow.
Oh yeah, I got him with the old live forever grift. Works all the time. No shortage of wayward souls clinging to the scraps of fading memories. Jeez. Listen to me. I sound like her.
Charlie couldn't forgive him. He and his men sunk the Marley Maiden. Scattered. And inside, look at him. There's the truth. It was my fault. So it falls on me, bony shoulders, to make things right. Thank you.
Wait, is that net? Yeah.
Hold on.
All these different colored health bars confuses me. Okay, one of these is much bigger than the other. Was in my right in my face. Okay, so that's six dice here. Does that ladder stretch the whole way down? Did I not have to do all that? Alright. Have I gotten any cool new items? Alright, so that's better with my clock. Worse with my other one. And I don't have that other ability. Increase my damage. I'm not a Graveborn. I'm not a Graveborn. Stop giving me Graveborn stuff I can't use. I don't have poison damage. And yeah, that all looks like junk to me. Let us head on. Back on the menu.
Man, right over his shoulder. That's not it. Of a man.
I'll never forgive you for turning us into skeletons. You played with fate and broke my heart. The fast. So be it. Fast! Before I send you back to the Sorcerer's Gate, I send your crew to the depths of hell.
I don't know if I actually ever joined the crew officially with Chance, so. You don't have to worry about me. That's all I'm saying. Man, I can't tell who's on my side and who's not. Other than LeChance. I don't know why.
Perhaps you're not so pitiful as I thought.
That's embarrassing. Guys, can you pretend you didn't see that? I didn't back off the cliff by accident. That flip was awesome. Dude, listen. I'm embarrassed by that thing. I shouldn't have reloaded already. What chance? I'm sorry. I think a real stand-up guy would have told me that I was about to. Which one of these? A rocket salvo? Or... You're literally my only enemy. I saw some health over here. Got it. Got it. I don't know what I could have killed there. I mean, it's rebounding to someone or something. Oh wait, but yeah, but aren't they all unkillable?
Spend the rest of our deaths making it up to you. All I need
is a LaChance.
Damn
your pirate wiles, Threewood. Me heart be always yours. I accept. Sorry, crew. No room for the living on this vessel. But I reckon this won't be the last we see of each other. After all, you're the fate maker, and fate brings us together.
You'll find the key to the Nerpent Gate in my hidden booty room. You're welcome to plunder it. I found all the treasure I need.
Your hidden booty room.
Take care of Polly, crew. Come on!
What? Do I get to keep Polly as a... Are you...
True love saves the day, la-dee-la. You really bought into this fate-maker crap, haven't you? Well, her little creed is a lie, and she knows it. We all end up alone in the dark.
Hey, Fred, we're getting all the loot! Aren't you glad we did the pirate quest?
Their love was stronger than death, and nothing could keep them apart.
Are you crying over fictional characters? I didn't know that was possible on, like, several levels.
You tell anyone and I'm putting engine coolant in your breakfast cereal.
Brett, you may literally have a cold metal shell, but somewhere deep inside you there's a soft center. You're like an emotional soup can without a label. Who knows what kind of gooey goodness is in there?
Well, that fixed me. I'm back to hating people.
Good for you, Phil. Oh.
You have made it through the uppermost level of the sea floor, but now the darkest abyss lies ahead.
All right, so let's spend this skill point. I really like the idea of damage reduction, because... Yeah, I can get 15% of my damage taken off of me and reflect back like 20% damage to my enemies. That's a great upgrade. And we're only 2 away from max spell cooldown. So I think that's going to end this for us here. Well, we'll head to the overworld just to see... where our next location is.
Ooh, you have traveled far, earning yourself a shortcut back to the previous area.
Awesome. All right, so nothing probably too significant backwards.
Who's there? I can barely see a thing. You look fuzzy. Margravine Cellar, the meanest devil cards player in the buttery seats. Trying to cross the ravine, are ya? I know there's an invisible bridge over it, but I can't see it without my magical eyeglasses. I lost them to some coiled, and I just know they cheated. Go get them back.
Who is this?
A poetry page wafts upon the wind nearby.
Oh, a poet's not unlike a hero. Though we rarely take on any quests.
There's more poem where that came from. Just talk to the poet in the Brightwolf Tavern.
All right. Don't spawn anyone in my way. Oh. Alright. So. I guess that's where I'm going to be ending this. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying more Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. Next time, I guess we'll go into the ruins here, get whatever magical item that person needs to be able to see, and continue our quest to avenge Queen Butt Stallion. As always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!